If an actor has to eat from a jar of mayonnaise for a movie or TV show, it may or may not make them queasy. So as the prop master, I've got a cool trick that's easy. First, I tried with vanilla pudding, but it was just too dark. And that's not putting it lightly. So I used honey vanilla Greek yogurt, 3 drops of yellow food coloring, and I think it turned out great. Didn't take a miracle to whip this up, but I do hope this prop tip will spread.